Something. You know they say ketchup is liquid sugar.
Can I put
where? Where?
On the soy express.
Dylan, you want? Drew, you want?
No, yes.
You want?
No, I
guess. Drew, look. What do you mean water?
Pull out.
Drew, come please.
This kitchen is rude.
Drew, let's go.
Some ketchup friends are there when I was putting all your salt water.
You don't like what?
I just don't like your funny
thing. Okay, no problem, Drew. That's fine. I'll give you a drink.
Because I don't like feel good.
Really? So then let me take off the TV and let's go to bed. Just now, after you finish eating.
Should I take the pop-up thing up for it?
Okay. But you haven't eaten anything, so I don't understand why you're having pop.
Mayonnaise, Mom.
It's mayonnaise with garlic in it, which is even better than mayonnaise. Guys, hurry up. Dylan, finish it, please. Stop touching the table.
Guess what?
This much.
Guess what? Don't care.
My phone dying. Oh gosh, I can't take this thing. Guys, I have these papers to put in the bin. Let's wash them, no. Devin, you want some more chips? Dylan, Drew, what you doing? Don't put your hand on the chair!
Mummy, but I haven't touched anything!
Dylan, finish it, please.
Mummy, but I haven't even touched anything!
Yeah, you better eat.
Where are you? I'm full. Look! Mummy,
Jojo here tonight. No, there's food here. You're not going in there to have any snacks.
I don't want chips.
That's fine. You said you weren't really hungry. You're not feeling well.
I want them.
No.
But I don't want fish and chips. No, but I don't want fish and chips. No, but I don't want fish and chips. Why can't I just get
So who's gonna eat this?
Mommy, you put it out where I didn't even want it.
Okay.
Too, because I told you. I didn't want it.
Devin, you finish?
Yeah.
Dylan, you finish?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay,
leave it.
Alright.
Yeah, go on. And then I remember I'm telling your dad about your behavior tomorrow. Dylan, you finish with yours. Guys, I'll buy a new bin in the sale. I don't know how we're going to pay for all those things. I'll pick up the new sale. I'm a shopaholic, Devin.
Choked on it.
What? Drew, don't go anywhere near my chair, please.
And then he choked on
Mom? Yeah?
I don't know what I did. I nearly choked on it.
Okay.
You
drank. Devin, I'm putting everything in the bin now, eh? Washes the belly, Devin.
Let's go.
You finished with the dabba? Do you want any more pop? Thank you.
powering up voice chat.
Where's the line? Come, let's go. You finished, right? You finished, right? Definitely finished with the drink. Devon, I need to hook up my bedroom tomorrow and clean the bathroom for my baby. So when I drop you guys to school and go back, will I come back? Yes, please. That's what I do. I wish I was going somewhere tomorrow. Like a nice long weekend somewhere, you know? I'll treat myself one day.
One day.
Yeah, honestly, I think I deserve it. I think I work hard, you know?
Yeah.
You don't think so? True, stop leaning on the chair! Look, you're eating the crisp with your hand and you're touching the chair. No, you didn't. Stop lying. Thank you. when I told him to come out. So don't do that with the chair, please. Something wrong with him. True, I need to do your hair. Okay, Devin, let me get ready to do some maths. Come on.